What's up, YouTube? We made it! 400 subscribers! Oh my gosh, I never imagined I'd get that many. Thanks to all my fans and to all you guys for watching these random videos. Today's video, we're going to be talking about TV and how much television people watch. There's a lot of things to talk about when talking about TV. There's sports, there's reruns, there's live TV. Well, that's sports. There's movies. TV can be, you know, it can help politics, awareness. It can be a source of entertainment. You can learn history. There's so many ways. And now TV is on, like, online, like Hulu or TV.com. I always find it funny when I'm watching a news broadcast and they go from, like, a really intense, like graphic story into like something really like either good or something that's just completely different subject. In today's news, a tornado killed 15 people, including a cow. In other news, they built a slip and slide in downtown Los Angeles. And don't get me started on reality television. They amplify like the simplest things, and everyone always is threatened to get eliminated. Hey, this is my toothbrush! Dude, I had no idea that was your toothbrush. Well, don't touch my toothbrush or you're gonna get eliminated. Ha. Sure, whatever. What's with that? Is that like the only like outline they have? Is like, get eliminated? People, I don't know. I try to stay away from reality TV as much as I can. Shark Week. Since we're talking about television, Shark Week is coming up. It's a week of pure sharkness. I believe it's on the Discovery Channel if you want to search it up. Just Google Shark Week, and you'll get the schedule for whenever the shows are airing in your town or whatever. Tune in next time. Thanks for watching, and hit subscribe. Hit the yellow button. Where is it? I don't know. And all my links are down there for like my Twitter, Facebook, and stuff. Thanks, guys. I had fun. I hope you guys had fun. And how often do you guys watch TV? The line was fine after eating two of the three people on board.